Carolyn, this is a scratch tubular rocket called the Bluefish. It's going up on a Pro 38, which is a J-285. It has two Adept 22s, one backing up the other, the Drogue at Apogee, the main at 600, and a backup at 300, just to play it safe. Under dual deploy, we're looking for the chute, once again at 600 feet. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
A little squirrely to the top, but not bad. Here we're coming down pretty flat. All right, we've heard the apogee charge go.
But we've got to see where this is going to go. And it looks like it's going over the flight line. It's coming in over the flight line. It's going to land in the center area. So please stay out of its way. Do not attempt to touch it. First row, let it go. Oh, we got two easy ups. Oh, three, what a record. All right, way to go. Unfortunately, you won't have far to go to pick it up.